Greetings. This is video 3 addressing the treasure trove of Deedat ignorance. In this video, I will echo Deedat as he presents the most powerful case that Allah is not the name of God. Let's watch.
What is the name of God? So you say God. He said God is not a name.
God is not a name.
God means an object of worship.
God means an object of worship.
You said the God of the Hindus, gods of ancient Greece. God is a name term applied to any object of worship.
God is a name term applied to any object of worship.
Like the Frenchman says, money my God, woman my guide. It's not a name.
It's not a name.
God is not a name, it's a title, an object.
God is not a name, it's a title, an object.
What's his name?
What's his name?
He's a father? Is he your father's God? He says, no. What's his name?
What's his name?
Then he would say his name is Jehovah. All right, for a moment we accept. Then he would say his name is Jehovah.
God's name is Jehovah.
All right, for a moment we accept.
All right, for a moment we accept. Notice what Deedat has just accepted. Deedat has just accepted that God's name is Jehovah.
All right, for a moment we accept.
If only Deedat and Islam could be consistent. Mohammedans claim Allah is just Arabic for God. And Islamic propaganda says Allah just means God in Arabic. But God is not a name. It's a title, an object. Therefore, Allah is not God's name. Deedat cannot argue with the facts.
All right, for a moment we accept.
All right, for a moment we accept. God's name is Jehovah. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to his Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.